bitches. It's me. Sorry, my hair looks kind of bad. I took it out of the scrunchie and it's kind of like dented. Today I'm going to be doing a violet eyeshadow look. What I do in the pauses? I couldn't think. First, I'm going to put on my moisturizer. It's not really a moisturizer, but like I use it before I put on my foundation. It is the NYX Honeydew Do Me Up. I always name these wrong all the time. I'm going to put this all over my face and it's really like liquidy. After you apply it gets really sticky, so it makes the foundation like really stick to your skin. Next I'm going to be putting on my foundation, and the foundation I use is Maybelline's Fit Me Dewy and Smooth version in the shade Soft Honey. Well, this is my all-time favorite foundation because it really works. I put way too much foundation. Oh, and I forgot to put on... I look fucking orange. Like, I look yellow. Does it even my shade anymore? I've been blending for like 5 minutes, but it's okay. But I've been thinking a lot because posting on YouTube, I gotta be like one of those like beauty gurus. I have to like act like very professional and cute and quirky. Well, my personality isn't that. I am honest, I am dirty, I am all over the place. So now posting on YouTube, I have to like act like this like fake person, but I don't want to, so I'm gonna act like myself, and it's gonna be a mess, let me tell you. And I'm just a mess in real life, so I can't wait to put this on YouTube and show the whole world how I'm a fucking mess. Next, I'm gonna do concealer to brighten up my fucking dark eyes because I don't sleep and I have insomnia. Why am I putting my concealer on like this? It's because I'm a clown. Okay, so now I gotta let the concealer set, because if it like dries, it holds more coverage. So I'll be using my all-time favorite palette, the Take Me to Brazil by BH Cosmetics, and I'm doing a violet look, like I said, using like this part of the palette. So I'm gonna start off with this shade. Basically, I just blend everything into my crease because I don't have any eyelids. Yeah, so. Next, I'm gonna be going in with this darker purple and putting it on my, I don't know what they call it, lid. I don't know. How did I pass anatomy? Next shade, we're going to go into the violet part, and we're going to take this almost violet. Okay, next we're going to take this dark blue and just put it like right here to just deepen up the creases. Some people are probably like, oh my god, Sarah, you put on your eyeshadow after you do your foundation, don't you get fallout? Mama ain't raised no bitch. I really gotta clean this eyeshadow brush because I've been using the same one for like the past 5 looks. Okay, so we're gonna take, oh, that was a long ass hair. We're gonna take this same brush and put this color, duh, underneath your bottom lid. Next, I'm gonna do glitter. The glitter glue I'm using is NYX's Glitter Glue. I just came up with the biggest idea. So I'm gonna put like upside down triangles, so I look like a fucking clown because I am a clown, but with the glitter. I'm gonna try it. Next are lashes. So it looks like I'm wearing like two different lashes when really they're the same lash, but I just stepped on this one and it bent in half. So these might look like two whole different ass lashes, but really they're the same ones. So I'm just putting on a little lipstick. This is NYX's matte lipstick and Rogue. I don't know. So this is the final look. I'm calling this the depressed clown because I'm depressed and a clown. Thank you so much for watching. I had a lot of fun doing this, even though I had a tiny panic attack, but that's just the perks of doing makeup sometimes, you know? So thanks for watching and see you later. Bye.